Looks like everything's running good. Okay. This. Okay. Where did we leave off at? Looks like we are at. Oh, yeah. Magic Manor, of course. Okay. This isn't too difficult to dodge. Can try and bait them by walking more this way and walking that way. Ooh. They get a little faster. Dodge this way. They got me. It's embarrassing. I think I can actually be on my horse here, yeah. And there we go. Easy peasy. I look like a medieval serf. Got nothing I can use really. Place is kind of tough. If I remember correctly, it's gonna be a bunch of running probably. It's a bunch of traps. Got these guys right here. And go around here. I remember when I first came through here, you got destroyed. Luckily none of them's aggroed on me. Nice try. Yeah, I usually don't pick up any items here because it's just not worth it. There we go. Now they aggroed on me. But you can definitely take advantage of that unlimited stamina pre-combat. That's a good way to see whether or not they see you. You don't want to get hit by their paralysis beams either. My bad. To here, and we got another side of grace. Now there are some pretty good items in this area. We're just not powerful enough to deal with the. That through the wall. Can't even use that +4 smithing stone. Okay. In fact, a lot of this area is running. Got these guys. You can jump down here for a sword of night and flame. Get that rune art, it's gonna be important. Just realized I went the wrong way. So I might as well. Oh goodness. I tried to jump. Anyway, that's fine. We went the wrong way anyway. So what you're actually supposed to do is go up behind these guys. How much damage do I do? Not a lot. Okay. They're gonna follow me. They're gonna have crossbow bolts. But the next grace isn't too far away. Trap right there. And we take this elevator right here. That lit. And we'll go ahead and see if we can summon anybody right here. I realize I kind of screwed my my summoning level when I killed the Red Phantom in the swamp, because that gave us a plus 8 halberd, and then that moved our summoning pool way higher than our level. So, that's fantastic. Oh, we do have a person, though. Well, he wasn't able to be summoned. He clearly sees me. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's not a good sign. You know what? Take that. Now, yeah, you can actually run through this area pretty easily. If you do it right. Come up through here. We got this aristocrat. He's just waiting patiently. Now, if I remember correctly, this dude does incredible fire damage. So that has a lot of health. Just gotta batter him. Oh, that was a second one. There's the boss, but I'm not seeing any summon signs, which is kind of worrying. It's unfortunate. Might need to level up some more to catch up to that summoning pool. There's just no way I can beat this guy, this boss, with this weapon. Oh, my bad. He would drop something decent. Okay. Man. I wonder if I can aggro this guy over here. It's unfortunate. good. Is he at? Oof. I don't even know where that came from. What to do? What to do? Okay. All very tough areas. We can try and take care of some of these ruins. And get us some runes. Trying to think. Where is it at? No, there's one down here somewhere. And we'll just come over here first. Go back to Ash Lake. Hot. Okay. Let's see. We're gonna do things the safe way. Some upgrade materials here. Let's see if we can get some summoning done again. Doubt it. Level 12. This halberd takes 14 strength, 12 dex. So if I level up dex twice, I could use that, theoretically, if I two-hand it. Nah, you gotta go. Luckily, these guys, I believe, are weak to bludgeoning, so we're gonna use that to our advantage. I need 4 of those level 1 smithing stones to level up this again. That's how you do that. And we go this way. Now usually in these tunnels there's a little drop down point. A secret ledge, if you will. Though they're kind of risky. And sometimes don't even have items. Like this one. That's fine. Hello? Okay, we got dogs over here. Very annoying. Dang, that was bad aim. I aggroed the rest of them. Ooh, nice shot. Ooh, very nice shot. Pretty sure there's another way. Let's see. There you are. I was just looking the wrong direction. Ooh, a pickaxe. It's got range on that fire whip. Be a bad option. If I could wield it, that is. Okay, he should run at me, give me time to deal with him. Go in for that stun. Obviously, there's a boss fight in there. Main thing, we got a ton of smithing stones. Might be interesting to use. Anti-dragon. This might be useful. All right, troll. Yeah. That's my bet. That's how you do it. Come here. You're done. Easy day. Actually, okay. Nice. I don't know how much XP, I mean runes that got us, but maybe we can level up a little bit. Okay, we're gonna come over here. Yep. I think I'm good. We'll worry about that guy later. Big dog. Got rats in here. Oh, forgot there was so many. Nice. Oh no. Doesn't this take me into a mine? In the red place? I really hope not. Yep. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. Not a problem. I'm trying to map it out in my head where I'm at. But as long as we keep going up, we should make it out. Oh yeah. I remember why I hate this place. That was the way out. It's fine, we got a rune arc. It was worth it. And the loading's taking forever. Oh. Oh, it just puts me back here. Okay. Well, that's not the worst thing. Just come through here and pick up all their junk. Maybe I'll be able to summon over here. Doesn't look like it. Some grace. There we go. Can't I teleport? Oh, yes. Being here. Now this is actually where I came to farm the clean rot armor set, if I remember correctly. But yeah, as you can tell, we're no longer in Limgrave. We're in Caelid. Where everything wants to kill you. But if we come here... If I have my directions correct... Not there. Okay, I might be lost. Ah, yes. Here. Then we can come up through here and try and get that, map. Oh,
yes, right this way.
I don't have any items. Well, I mean, money.
Please. I'm hungry.
What you got? I'm gonna walk away now. Yeah, this is definitely not the place I want to be in. Oh, some more grace. You can tell this place is dangerous because there's grace literally everywhere. But I'm trying to find this map. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. Come this way. That's right. Through here. Because that way it's back to Limgrave. Come here. Double jump across this. And we got some more grace. This is where the dragons are. Almost made it to the map. There we go. All right. I think something sees me, because it's not letting me open my map. So I come back over here, and we should probably... Oops, I missed it. We should probably... I still can't fast travel for some reason. Come down here and help out Bach.